Here, the question is, if the temperature falls below 18 degrees, the heating is switched on. When the temperature reaches 21 degrees, the heating is switched off. What is the minimum set of test input values to cover all valid equivalence partitions? And these are our options. Let's draw the equivalence classes diagram to get the answer. As per the question, if the temperature falls below 18 degrees, the heating is switched on. That means 18 is the lower boundary. As per the question, when the temperature reaches 21 degrees, the heating is switched off. Here, what we need to notice is till 20, the heating is not switched off. At 21, heating is switched off. That means the upper boundary is 20. With this, the equivalence classes diagram is ready. Now let's analyze the options one by one. Option A is 15, 19, and 25. Option B is 17, 18, 20, and 21. Option C is 18, 20, and 22. Option D is 16 and 26. As per the question, we have to cover all valid equivalence partitions. Here, all the three classes are valid equivalence class, because in all the classes, we perform some function. In option A, 15, 19, and 25 are in different classes. In option B, 17 is in one class, 18 and 20 are in one class, and 21 is in one class. In option C, 18 and 20 are in same class, and 22 is in the different class. In option D, 16 and 26 are in different classes. Since we have to cover values from all valid equivalence partitions, option A is the answer. Because here all the three values are in three different class and only with three values, we can achieve it.